So, pot luck at the moment what we're getting because we're just going through. Where are the crates? Okay, it seems like we've got a repeat for. Pretty sure we had postcard from Lemmingland in Tricky as well. So we've got a repeat of a repeat of repeat. If that makes sense. So we've got to save all 14 here. Okay, we've got two of each skill in only 3 minutes. This looks surprisingly easy, to be honest. Maybe I'm missing something. Maybe it takes too long. Maybe the time limit's a bit restrictive on what we can and can't do. But what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna use the two builds to build out of the hole here once we get across. Which I imagine probably won't take too long. It's also the least risky route as well. It doesn't have any lemmings at risk of dying. I probably could have had a lemming climb over, to be honest, and then do the builder. Nah, that wouldn't have worked anyway. Not with the way builders work in this game. Because you can't actually have a perfect bridge like that without having more than one lemming involved. Okay, so I think this will work okay, to be honest. It's not that long of a level anyway. So I can't assign a builder to him because he'll just fail. So I'll assign a builder to this guy, who will happily do the work. That wasn't too bad. It only took one basher and two builders, but we've actually got the level solved now. It's just a matter of waiting on the lemmings now. That wasn't a bad repeat, to be fair. Bit too easy for taxing, though. Way too easy if you ask me, because some of the levels we've gone through have not been easy at all. Like that feel the heat level was probably worthy of the hardest level in the game title, to be honest. Well, to be honest, I'm not really familiar with the mayhem levels, so I don't really know if that's still got like four lemmings to come. I don't think the time limit's gonna stop us here though, to be honest. Coming pretty close, but I don't think it's quite going to get there. Yeah, we're fine. So that wasn't a bad repeat. But we have seen this level through. This is the right. I think this is like the third time we've seen this level in the game now. So it's kind of overstayed its welcome a bit now. Okay, so on to level 20. Oh, this level again. Come to Lemming County. 14 lemmings, 13. Oh, last time we saw this level, it was only had one lemming on it. So, is this back routable, I wonder? Must be, because it must be back routable, because I don't think we're gonna be able to get around this level in 2 minutes. Is that really all there is to it? Just putting a bomber in the correct place? Probably is. So it's just a bomber timing exercise. That's all it is, literally. I think that will solve the level. Yeah, that was easier. That was ridiculously easier. This was basically what turnaround young lemming should have been. Don't know why I didn't just put this level in tricky. because that they took that level out and then they put this level in that's quite similar to it. I mean, it's impossible to get over the pool anyway, so that was bloody simple, that one was. Jeez, neither iteration of this level has actually required going the full loop of this level yet. Because the one we had in Tricky only had one lemming in it, and you literally could not even get past it. You couldn't even get beyond, along the bottom of this level anyway. That was bloody easy, that was. Level 21. Cloud Base 1. We've got a repeat at the Wicker Man level now. I remember we definitely had this in Tricky. It's just no diggers now. That's the only difference. And we haven't got any floaters either. How many do we have to save again? Can lose two. That's fair enough. So I'm guessing we just have to mine straight out of the trap door. Good thing about miners is they've got instant stopping power. To do about the guys going to the left though? How many builders do we need? I think that is a free builder job. I don't think there's any way around that, unfortunately. Okay, I think we might have to rethink this. And we can't really wait for the trap door to open either. Gotta lose two, so. Okay, so the basher. We need one basher. Is it definitely do we definitely need all three builders for this? Yeah, I don't think there's any way around that. So we've got one basher spare. We need both blockers. Okay, this is difficult, this one is. I'm not going to deny that. Shame there's no steel there. No choice, might as well put a blocker at the top here. So anyway, I can see keeping it. Keep it under control, unfortunately. And they fucking splat there anyway, so what's the point? Let's try and make him survive the drop first. That's the most important thing. Should be survival, come on. Yeah, survival, good. Right, I want to get the climber over now. See what we can do over here then. Sake, with pop-ups that stop coming up on my bloody screen. Okay, so building and mining does actually work. For some reason the climber turns around. Climber shouldn't even be climbing up that in the first place, in my opinion. Waste the basher as well. Could really give you a lot of time on this level. I suppose that's a good thing. Just trying to measure where the best place to build is. Probably from the top of this minor tunnel's best. They're coming yet. Can't believe we've got a repeat to this level. It's a little bit excessive, don't you think? You expect a repeat of levels like Island of the Wicker Men. Wicker people, whatever they are. Pray that these bloody builders reach now, isn't it? Yeah, forgot about Mr. Blocker up here, didn't we? Look, there's plenty of time, so it looks like these lemmings can afford to do another loop again while we wait for the builder. Gonna have to wait for a nice little gap first, though. I got the builder just where I want it to be. Luckily, I hope it reaches though. It looks like it's probably going to. And that's the climber again. Luckily, he's still turning around. Wow. That was hard, that level was. Just that miner at the beginning was pretty scary. Having to do a miner here though, you don't expect that. This taxing rank is just unnecessarily long, isn't it? Especially giving you a lot of unfamiliar levels as well. Well, they are familiar levels, it's just they give you new ways to solve them. Like Island of the Wicker People without diggers. Give you plenty of time though, luckily.